guys, it's now Valentine's Day and I will be using my school's camera, the one that I film with for the school news TV production class. I'm gonna be using that as the main camera because this camera is having problems with it. And I'm lucky if it doesn't die on me with the sentence. So yeah, I'll see you guys then, bye. Go through the darkest of days, heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go, never let me down. Oh, it's been a hell of a ride, driving the edge of a knife. Never let you go, never let me down. Don't you give up, nah, nah, nah. I won't give up, nah, nah, nah. So you like the fact that people don't judge you?
Yes. It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Oh!
It's Wednesday, my dudes.
That shouldn't even be up anymore, give that to me.
Hey!
What do you guys like about open mic?
Porn.
Like about 2 days, maybe 1 day after Valentine's Day. I'm not too sure where I'm gonna be posting this, but it's a pretty good day. And I talked to a lot of people what they like about open mic, and what they actually all said is the people and how they don't judge at our club. Our club is all about no judgment, getting yourself out there, being comfortable with others. I mean, 100% no judging, no bullying, because if you do either one of those, you're out. We will catch you, and we don't play with that. And I'm president of Open Mic. Hey, how you doing? We meet on Wednesdays, and since this is going out to the world, I'm not gonna give out our location because that's dangerous. And check us out Wednesdays after school. And for the first time in forever, we are going to the auditorium. Yes, guys, the auditorium for the first time ever. But practice days will be in the course room. So yeah, more videos to come, and I hope you guys like this video because it was a heck of a lot of fun making it. So this is Brittany McSweets signing off, and I love guys. But hopefully you guys had a great Valentine's Day. If you didn't, there's a lot of us out there. So, alright, I love guys. Bye.